Hello, ma'am. Could you tell us what you think of surfers?
They're cool. Where are you?
Like,
really?
Talk to him.
What are you?
Talk to him.
This is wild. What are you doing? Is this like for a school or something?
A surfing picture.
A surfing picture, really? I want to learn how to surf. I'm from Ohio.
Well, how was it the first time you ever saw waves?
It was like we came over the hill to Malibu Beach, and we got there, and it was like, you see this huge, white, foamy surf coming at you, and you just, your heart just like, it stops, and you just, you really get excited inside. I can't explain. I've never experienced anything like it before.
Surfing, everybody should surf. Roger, in this country, why not surf them?
I believe everybody has his own particular hang-up. We each follow it. Some guys become politicians, some become surfers.
I dig them.
Why? What do you like about them?
Everything.
I just started surfing, and it's just a feeling out there, you know? It's super, really. You know, you can't describe it or anything. You just speed and everything and just flowing out there, really. Just doing your thing.